Hello there, good afternoon. It's Clarkson Commercials here in Glasgow yet again. Here's something we've not had in stock for quite some time. This one is a 2008 Ford Transit 350 Crew Cab Tipper. It's a factory built tipper called a One Stop. That's the name they give it at the factory, a One Stop Crew Cab Tipper. 2008, 66,000 miles on the clock, full service history, one owner from new, and in the couple of minutes that I have, I'll tell you everything that we know about the vehicle. In the back seat there, I've laid out the service history, spare keys and MOT, and I'll show you that in a second. Got the aluminium capes on the side there. What I'll start off by saying is that is the original paintwork. Those capes have not been repainted. We rubbed them with some compound, there was some marks along them, but they're very, very, very fresh. If you're looking at a crew cab tipper, I am sure you have seen these things before, and crew cab tippers can come in a variety of conditions, from very nice to mostly hideous. These vehicles, most of the time, tend to be used more like a bit of plant machinery, and you've seen these things before with bent capes, full of cement splatter, the light bar bent in the back, smashed lights, or you name it. These things come in some hideous conditions, but I'm pleased to say what we've got here is one that has certainly escaped a hard life. And the beauty of these little video clips is there's no hiding. I mean, I'm showing it as it is. I'm standing here live looking at the van, showing you all around it, and it certainly is a very, very fresh machine. Obviously it's a 2008, it's been out working for a couple of years now, but even in the back here there's some markings on the side of the capes, but you can tell by the condition of the bed in the back, it still retains a lot of the grey paint you see there. That was when the vehicle was new, so it really has only had the lightest of use, this one. And I think to cap it all off, this one has got the bigger 115 horsepower engine with the 6-speed gearbox. So it's certainly got the bigger engine, the bigger horsepower, that I think suits the vehicle far better than some of the smaller horsepowers. Being 115, it's got a 6-speed box and 2.4 turbo diesel, rear wheel drive, tipping body on the back there. But very, very nice on the bodywork indeed. And as I say, if you're in the line for even considering one of these motors to buy one, you must have seen them in the past. Whether you're a landscaper, a builder, a civil engineer, or what you are, I'm certain you'll have seen these out in action and on the road before. Nice upholstery, a couple of tiny marks on it, but nothing major at all. And here we've got the 6-speed gearbox. This is your tipping control unit here, raise and lower, and it gets two different set of commands here. Usual transit stuff, CD player here, your ventilation controls, a sat nav or phone power point over there, some various open storage areas, glove box underneath, and yet we've got more storage up here with a phone power point in there too. Just show you the head cloth as well. Right, just coming around into the rear of the vehicle, and it's very much the same story as the front. Nice clean upholstery. And what we have here in the file, first off, we've got the main blue remote key for opening the doors with the buttons on it. You've got two black spares, more basic spare keys there. And opening the file, logbook confirming it's one owner, registered in January of 2008. What we've got here is a service history printout, but the beauty of this style of printout is it's a fully exploded, broken down view of every job, every task, every service, every individual job that's ever been carried out on the vehicle. You've got the related mileages, you've got all the costs next to it as well, you've got the garage that carried it out, it's all been by the Ford main dealer, spent his life in and around Scotland. So really that is an x-ray, it's a blueprint into the van's past. You can really get in about the vehicle, you can see where it's been, what it's done, what it's had, and that is, it really is worth its weight in gold when you're buying a used van. MOT till February of 2013, and just before I go, you'll notice that this is the new style of MOT certificate, which I think is terrible, to be honest. It basically gets printed on your own paper. There's no official MOT. you know, thick embossed paper anymore. That is a new style MOT, but that's what we've got to live with, that's what the government says it's got to be. But down the right hand side here, we've got a panel for advisories. Now you'll notice that in February of this year, it passed its MOT, but there were no advisories. The advisory information box is blank, so it's really been given a good clean bill of health. Right guys and ladies, enough of my rambling. I'll finish up now. I think all the troops are waiting to go home. But what we've got there is a very, very nice and level 2008 Ford Transit 350 double cab tipper, one owner from new, full service history, 66,000 miles, spare keys, MOT till February next year. And I don't think for a 2008 you could ask for a fresher crew cab tipper than that one. My name's Barry. Feel free to give us a call. We don't do the heavy sell, and hope to speak to you soon.